Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. In this step-by-step tutorial, you are going to learn how to make a professional animated intro for your YouTube videos free, fast and easy, like these ones. Hi, it's Sayyida Azra from Amphotech YouTube channel, where you will find all about technology. If you are seeing value in this video, make sure you are giving a thumbs up. It really makes a huge difference. Animated video intros are an easy way to boost the professionalism and branding across all of your online content. They are quite easy to make intros with the latest tools, so I'm gonna take you to the process. I have divided this tutorial in two parts. In the first part, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily do it all using Canva. And in the second part of this tutorial, I'm going to use online service Benzoid. Let's start with the tutorial. Let's check out the first part using Canva. Go canva.com. In the search bar, search for YouTube intro. Here you see the plenty of templates for intro. Either you can select a blank option or you can go with any template. I'm gonna choose this one. Click on customize this template. Hit the play button to see the preview of this design. You can also search here for more if you feel this doesn't go with your brand, with your select any other design. I'm gonna choose this one. Delete all the other pages. Preview it. Yeah, this one looks fine. Click on the text and modify it as per your channel info and description. Tech review. Select the image logo. To change it, go to upload. Click upload files. Browse your logo file and select it. Drag your logo into the page. Now, to remove the background of the logo, click Edit Photo. Click Background Remover. It will remove the background in a while. Increase its size. Delete the previous logo. And center align the logo, resize it as per your choice. Click edit photo, click adjust, increase the ratio of brightness, contrast, highlights, shadow and white. And white to maximum. Set the position of the elements in the design as per your choice. As you see, tech is already there in the logo, so I'm gonna remove tech from here. Just review the intro. Perfect. Remove this audio. To add your own audio to this design, go to uploads, go to audio section and select your desired audio. I'm gonna select this one. Click on it. This will add the audio in the design. All done. Change the name of your file. Now to download, go to share. click download again. See, intro video is being downloaded. Open the folder. Click the file. See, very nice. Similarly, if you have cooking channel, search here for cooking. You will see so many templates for cooking as well. Select any template, preview it. In the same way, you can modify text, images, animations, everything as per your channel demand. In the second part of the video, I'm gonna use online service Penzoid to create video interview for my YouTube channel. I have mentioned the link of this site in the description box down below. Penzoid is much more than making animated video intros. You can design logo, mockups. You can even create your own thumbnails, end cards, banners, everything. But today we are focusing on intro. Let's start. Open browser. Search for Penzoid. Click on the first link. Here as well, you will find plenty of templates. Click more creations. Select any design. I will choose this one. First, if you want to preview this design, click on the play button and the preview button. Now to edit this template, go to three bar options on the left side, click objects. Here you will find all the text elements you see in the template. You can modify these texts as per your channel description and info. For this, click on the text, change it, click next, modify text. Similarly, you can change all the text elements. Type Amphotech here, the name of your channel. Reviews. I think we should remove reviews from here. Now you can see changes by clicking on the play button. All good. It's done. Now to download, click on the three bar option again, select download, select your mode. I'm gonna select good quality here, select format and click on the start video render. This video is being rendered now. Click on the download video button. See, it has downloaded. Open the file. Wow, superb. Now you can use this video in your YouTube videos as intro. This is all done from today. I hope you will like this video. For more videos, click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get notified for upcoming videos. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.